What's wrong, Adrian?
My whole class is going to New York tomorrow. I wish I could be going with them. She's gonna be so disappointed.
And since your son is our friend, that means he has to come to New York with us.
Young lady, I've decided to let Adrian go along with his classmates.
Father told me everything. The only reason I can enjoy this beautiful sunset is you. You've got something, Marinette.
Something?
Yeah, there, in your hair.